Where is the one that has any problem? In the openness, the nakedness of the right now, empty of any mask. If you are not presuming anything at all, when you are just looking, do you find this one? You don't know.
Is it like that actually there are no problems at all, and only thought is labeling a certain.
Yes.
Even the concept of problem exists only at the level
yes.
of thought.
Yes, that's true. Why it's true is because the me which could have the problem itself is not there. You see, this is important to see. Because the me has remained as a presumption, even relying on our knowledge. Yes, now this part I know, or this I don't know. See? So, when we are looking now, we are actually doing a audit and seeing whether there is such a entity there. So if there is no such entity there, then what can it have? Including a problem it cannot have, because there is no such entity there. What color is the necklace of the blue cat on that table? So a problem is like that necklace of the blue cat on the table. So non-existent. So that's why more important to say that there is no necklace, it is to see that actually there is no blue cat at all. Because then the possibility of necklace itself is taken away. You see what I'm saying? If there was a me, and you find that there actually can be no problem for this me, it's a nice pointing, you see? But to see that there is no me like that at all, which could have that accessory called a problem, is then so clear that it cannot have any such possibility. But as long as if there was a limited me, if there was an individual me, then maybe we feel today, okay, God is taking care of all my problems, so it's fine, or something like that. But then tomorrow it could feel like, oh, God is testing me with a problem, or something like that. So we can switch from perspectives about having a problem or not. But as long as the me idea is still there, so we are really exploring the root of this and saying, is there such a one which is here right now? Body seems to appear, thoughts seem to appear, emotions seem to appear, pain seems to appear. But the one that is concerned about relationship or security or how life should be, how I should be perceived, all of these things, that one can be fine.
Either there are problems or
yes.
things are going well.
Well, exactly. That's how we come to the not applicable zone. Are things, this is a very good example. We have a problem or are things going well? So when you come to say that is actually not applicable conversationally in the world, of course I can say I'm fine, everything is well. But actually it does not apply. Only comes when we see that there is no such me here, and to see that it is a presumption, and we are going to get into now how that presumption comes about. So can everybody see that there is no such me inherently in this now, here and now? We cannot find this me. See that there is no me like that at all, which could have that accessory called a problem.